Well, it's May 17th and we're raking some hay. We've got the John Deere 6420 front assist attached to the Kloss Liner 650 twin. As you can see, it's doing a great job laying out a nice double windrow, which will be baled later this afternoon by Big Matt with the big Kloss square baler. 750 pound bales. It's the only way to go. Perfect hay weather. Right here on the Lehman homestead. You can see a few hay burners over there in the background. Having breakfast.